These guys. Bloodhound Gang. Haven't heard this one in a while.
I was lonelier than Kunta Kinte at a Merle Haggard concert that night. I strolled on into Uncle Limpy's hump palace looking for love. It had been a while. In fact, 365 had come and went since that midnight run hauling hog to Shaky Town on I-10. I had picked up this hitchhiker that was sweating gallons through a pair of Daisy Duke cutoffs on one of those Fruit of the Loom tank tops. Well, that night I lost myself to ruby red lips, milky white skin, and baby blue eyes. Name was Russell.
What?
Yes, a lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying.
Shallow grave, this pretty little thing come up to me and started eating my balls like hard-boiled egg sauce. Said her name was Bambi. And I said, well, that's a coincidence, darling, because I was just thinking about skinning you like a deer. Well, she smiled, had about as much teeth as a jack-o'-lantern, and I went on to tell her how I would wear her face like a mask as I do my little kooky dance. And then she told me to shush. I guess she could sense my desperation. Of course, it's hard to hide a heart on when you're dressed like Minnie Pearl.
What? This isn't a song. This is an experience. Anything that's Bloodhound Gang related is an experience, not a song.
So Bambi's going on about how she can make all my fantasies come true. So I says, even this one I have where Jesus Christ is Jackhammer and Mickey Mouse in the doo-doo hole with a lawn dart as Garth Brooks gives birth to something resembling a cheddar cheese log with almonds on Santa Claus's tummy tum.
What?
Well, 10 beers, 20 minutes, and $30 later, I'm parking the beef bus in Tuna Town, if you know what I mean. Got the nailer back at her trailer. Hey, that rhymes. I have to admit, it was even more of a turn on when I found out she was doing me to buy baby formula.
What the fuck? What the fuck has this stream turned into?
Well, I find it's quite a thrill when she grinds me against her will. Yes, a lap dance is so much better when the stripper is crying.
Day or so had passed when I popped the flush, gave the train a spin, and slid on into the stinky pink golf and double big rig snooze and stop.
What?
There I was browsing through the latest issue of Throb when I saw Bambi staring at me from the back of a milk carton. Well, my heart just dropped. So I decided to do what any good Christian would. You cannot imagine how difficult it is to hold a half gallon of milk juice and polish the one-eyed gopher when you're doing 75 in an 18-wheeler. Never thought missing children could be so sexy.
What the fuck?
Say that out loud.
What the hell?
She grinds me
You see, the FC was second to that song. Just, oh my god, you don't listen to Bloodhound Gang for the instruments, you listen for the lyrics and the deep stories they tell you. I don't think I can beat that. I don't think I can beat that for the night. I honestly don't, so I think I'll end it on that note. Thanks everyone for stopping by, and hi YouTube.